This mid-20th century is Africa's. This decade is the decade of African independence. Forward then, to independence now. Tomorrow, the United States of Africa.